today's the day. We're gonna see Raj in a whole different light in this one for sure.
This is my first real big photo shoot like this. We've done a lot of shoots that we've done on our own. I've worked with my friends to become the creative director of it, but this is like working with a creative director, working with a photographer that I really respect.
Like Kuji B, on Juicy, on that Biggie B, shook. When they see a deity, we be army deep.
You know that, you hear that little stutter in the vocal? Listen to it again. Maybe you may not know it.
226.
There's like a time. Red with the billion, respect for my bloodline, the deceased, and my Benjis over the Gandhi, and now we feast.
Look for the motorhome in the parking lot near the Star Trek historic film site. Star Trek.
Can you drive in there?
No. Yeah, you can. But where's
you're supposed to go?
This kind of looks Star Trek-y, right?
It does look like Star Trek.
Yes. Trekky vibes. This is you, baby.
I'm a pop star.
Yes, I need to ground myself.
Oh, did you hear that?
You brought me to an ancient, powerful place.
Oh my god, it's so
cool.
They filmed right here. And I was like, yeah, let's trek. This is where they did it, right?
Yeah.
Beat me up, guys.
Hi,
Preston.
Hi.
Wigs.
My thing.
This is not the time to be subtle.
Look, like, you know, you need to walk out like.
I want all the hands.
The shots. We didn't really bring the right tools either. Okay. I think I've done what I can.
Not on the lid though. Or do you want, should we do flossy orange lid? Where's the art director?
Close-ups, just close-ups.
Thank you.
you know,
hold on.
We just wrapped the photo shoot. This is my sixth look. It was very ambitious for a photo shoot. Killed it. Everyone on set killed it. It's just a whole different look for me. I'm super excited for everyone to see it. I'm super excited for the album cover and everything. I'm just so thankful.